So is it like a thing I've got to get out of? Is this what this is? Is this some sort of like test? Ooh. Well, six blood feels doesn't half help. Whoa! Hello, guys. Does it send me back to another place? So, is it like a new area that... Run and find the lamp easier to get out of here. Okay. So is it going to send me back to where I was now? Because I don't want to do that. I want to kill the boss. I don't want to do this bit. Up the stairs. Alright, yeah, I know what you mean by up the stairs. Okay, so the stairs up here. Interesting that they just add a new area randomly for dying. Is it up here again? Aha. Yep. That's okay. You don't have to tell. I don't know. I don't need to know. But is that like another? Is that like another? Is that like a whole other area to explore? And it just randomly starts. You randomly get it once you die enough.
Welcome home.
Seems to be what happened there. How weird. Thanks, man. I didn't really feel like I did anything, but thanks anyway. Just quickly gonna get some blood veils up to 20 and then I'm gonna have a go at that boss again. I imagine it's not random, but is it like a new area that you can explore and it basically gets unlocked after a certain period of time? That's what I'm guessing it is. I wouldn't be surprised with it with this type of game. How interesting. I thought it was one of them annoying things like in arcade games where they just make you do this random level just to get back to playing the game, and I'm like, it's so irritating. Bullets, veils, thank you. That's what I'm looking for. Come to daddy. Yay, veils. Okay. 15 seems enough. Right, I'm going to try that boss again. I don't know whether or not it could be a case of that I'm trying to do that boss too early. I don't know. But okay. Well, I guess that's good because it gives me the new area for tomorrow when I stream on Friday. But my friggin' goal, I have 10 more minutes until I'm stopping today. I'm gonna friggin' kill that bloody boss if it's the last thing I do. Gonna do it. You can do it if you're being cute. Looks fun though, that new area. Come on. come on. This loading screen. Do they have the loading screen this long to kind of just increase the tension? I don't actually think they do it because it needs to load this much. I think it's just lying its ass off. Yeah, unfortunately, I've got stuff to do. Got stuff to do. Got stuff to do. I gotta edit some videos. Okay, let's just run to the boss. I probably lost about 20,000 echoes in today. Really annoying. Really annoying. Ha. I'll tell you quickly now, no way. I know that people say Cade was a better all-round point guard, but Nash got me interested in basketball. So I'd always pick Nash over Cade. But what I guess I'm saying to you is, I admit that I'm in a very small field of people who would do that. Because you would put like Magic, Cade, Nash. There's probably more people better than Nash in that, even that. But Nash is my favorite point guard to watch. Damn. Anyway. Come on, concentrate. Shouldn't have got hit. I shouldn't get hit while he's doing that. Beast right now. No, stuck. The music fits my predicament right now. Oh God, he's healing. Yeah! That's so friggin' ridiculous. He heals. I was so worried he did that. How do you stop them doing that? I'm scared shitless. Oh, he's healing shit. Oh god. Need to notice when he's doing that. So ridiculous. I don't know how you meant to stop that. is the most epic thing ever. Oh no! Oh, I ran into it! I ran into it! No! Oh, I wish I could have seen what you were saying about the healing, because I don't know what I'm doing. Yeah, it was a nice try. I was close. Okay, I'm going to try one more. I'll stay a little bit longer and try one more time, and then I'll call it a day. But, man, so can that healing be stopped? Does anyone know? Other than you're saying you need to be close. I tried to be as close as I possibly could, but... Man, that's annoying. That was so much fun. I'm sorry I said not, couldn't say nothing there, but it was like, wow. I was so immersed in it. Oops. No, sorry, I don't want to... Yeah. Longer axe. As in like a spear, you meaning? Okay, stay behind it. Okay. I don't know, I seem to like have been able to dodge most of his attacks there. Just if he hadn't healed, I would have beat him. That's what she said. Excellent, Mystery Land. That was very funny. Sorry, I'm so freaking lazy now, I'm not even attempting to avoid stuff. Oh, come on, Veils. Riding for Veils at this point. When in doubt, there you go, got me six. Epic. Where are you, Blood Veils? Ba 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 ba. Whoa. I hate the dogs when you can't see them. Oh, I'm pressing the wrong button now. I'm trying to shoot my weapon. There we go. Okay. A little emergency operation, but we got there. Quick bullets, not what I need. I want blood veils, for God's sake. I've got Molotovs, I just haven't equipped them. Does that work on the boss I just had? Mystery Land. Or you just mean in a cocktail as in your own cocktail from home? Dear. What the fuck? Fine, I'll do you, crappy little. My word, I have lost the ability to play this game. Some would say I never had it anyway, but there you go. God, only 6 veils. What the hell is going on? That's a good point. I never thought about two-handed. Oh, too busy. I was too busy going, what's the left hand? What's the two-handed one? I'm just not paying attention to the fact I should kill the person in front of me. Oh, you friggin' numpty. Wow, that was epic. Yeah, it's L1, isn't it, to change to two-handed. I might just do that. Might just do that. Yeah, that was epic. Yeah, I choose not to do defense. I chose to look at my controller and look at the buttons. It's L1, yeah, I know it was L1. I was just like, oh yeah, the thing with it. Oh, well, at least that these guys respawn. Ah, yeah, this may be Miss Mia Will. Yeah. It certainly feels better. Prod. This feels like a prodding device. I'm gonna prod you, sir. Ooh, I like that running. Two-handed. I like the two-handed. It's pretty sweet. Little prod in the face. Prod in the face. Maybe not for these dudes. Where the hell's the? Cool. That'll do. Yeah, it is worthless against Vicar. I've never, I don't particularly like the gun. I've never really, I only ever use it as aggro. I know you're supposed to use pebbles for that, but where the hell am I? Shouldn't have jumped down there, should I? Yeah, it's this way. This way. Right, let's go. Try number five, I think, at this boss. Is it five nowhere? I think you've been here the whole time. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. We're gonna do this, we're gonna do this, we're gonna do this. We're gonna do this, we're gonna do this, we're gonna do this, we're gonna do the boss. Is it five? Okay, I actually, that strangely is making me feel better that it's only five. That's a G. Sorry, Mystery Lamb, I suck at this game, but you know. Or at least suck at this boss. But yeah, I'm gonna go along with the general advice of two-handing it. I think that's a reasonable request, and it seems like I was struggling to get close to the boss, so I can prod it. Got a good chance. I was hoping for a little cheeky blood veil there, but no. Yeah, I just noticed. Yeah, I've got an antidote. I've been having an antidote on for quite a while. I should really change that. Right, isn't, what is it? What does that do? What did I just do there? Oh, God. That's not good. Does anyone have any idea what I've just done with that? What does that plus five mean? Oh, I just did. I don't know what I just did. Right, let's see if this works. That didn't work. No idea what the best button is. What's the best button for two-handed? Oh. Camera angle yet again. Clearly not used to this. Oh, so just regular attack, okay. Hide behind the wall! God, I just can't see that move coming because of that stupid camera angle. Oh crap, I didn't see it. Oh, that actually is not that bad a move. I thought I was gonna be like an instant kill. No idea I did that last bit. Aha! I stopped him. It didn't seem to gain too much life that way, doing it that way. Healing. Shit. Is the name of the game. No, 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 no! Oh, I thought I had it. I thought I had it. Ah, oh, I feel like I've got him. I've got this dude. I've got this dude. I can do it. The same bit, it's the same bit, I get to that close. 25% or whatever it was, I've no idea what he was on there. 25% maybe? Yeah. Quarter. Disappointing. Well, I'll do another 10 minutes, so one more attempt, and then if I don't kill him, I don't kill him. I will fight him tomorrow. So, yeah, we'll do one more, Mystery Lamb and everybody else. One more, but I need to get Blood Veils. I don't think it was necessary Blood Veils, it was just me, but that... I'm not raging, I'm just, like, frustrated. But imagine how great it would be if I... did it. The the element of awesomeness. I'd just be like, whoa. This is epic. Thanks for checking out the stream, Perchamel. Nice to take care. And thanks for the support. Sorry, I couldn't do it. You've been yelling. Imagine how I've been feeling. That fails. Oop, wrong way. Do they guarantee 3 blood veils? They seem to. Oh crap. Oh crap. Couldn't see. Figure out where I was. Come on. Go too far away. Too far away. Come on. Oh, great. I aggroed him as well. Thank you very much. Bloodveil City. So this is the boring part where I get Bloodveils, because if I don't get Bloodveils, I don't think I can do it. Come on, Bloodveils. Basically become this little grinding area. I'll just go around here and. Wow. Bloodstone Shard. Thanks, Pichinelle. I say we're only playing for another 5 minutes. Thanks for checking out the stream. Really appreciate it. This is gonna happen. All we gotta do is believe. Nowhere. All we gotta do is believe. God. Oh. the hell? Why is he facing that way? Two good veils, nice. Molotov cocktail, nice. Oh. I thought I'd said pick up stuff. I was like, you know, probably not. His dad's finished. That's what he's saying. Oh, 2 seconds. I'm getting it. Me stupid TV saying it wants to shut down. I'm friggin' aggro at anything. Literally 2 seconds. Okay, sorry, back. Yeah, just literally my standby button, because I've been streaming for 3 hours, my TV went. Are you still here? Yes, I'm still attempting to be good at this. Right, that's enough. Boss time. Can't even be bothered here. Fine, you're just in the way. Hi, man, welcome back. Welcome back to the stream of me attempting to not lose my mind playing Bloodborne. Welcome to the new people who've just entered the chat. Thank you so much for taking the time to check out the stream. We are attempting to kill the third boss in Bloodborne. I've been attempting to do that for half of today while crying. All you missed was me grinding for veils. Got another 15 and I'm going to attempt to start again. Round 2 of the new tactic, which is attempt number 6. Attempt number 6 of the stream. Attempt number 6. What you see is what you get. Oh, going to be a long night for me editing stuff together. But I have all of tomorrow to have a kip. Before I do, streaming 3 till 6 tomorrow. 3 till 6 tomorrow, UK time, and Friday 6 till 9. Fun times! Alright, let's do this, bitch. Let's do this, bitch, and make her pay for it. I'm gonna make the mistake of attacking that dude again. Yeah. Aha! Fails? No. Fine, don't give me veils. Meanies. What have I done to deserve that? Nothing. He usually drops stuff, no. But no, not tonight. He's stingy tonight. Good, I missed him that time. Okay, yay, we're back. Right, this is definitely the last attempt. It's just gone 9:30 UK time, so one more go. And then if I don't, you're gonna have to tune in 3 till 6 tomorrow to see if I can beat Victor. I'm at least. I think nowhere you'll go along with the fact that I appear to be dodging this boss better than I did to begin with. I still don't like the camera angle. I was thinking it's a shame the boss so long. I can't see if I'm actually, I can't see to begin with whether I'm hitting her. Or her, him, it. I don't want to come across as sexist. Camera angle, camera angle, camera angle! Felt like I sounded like Chandler from Friends there. There's a camera move when he goes air hole when he's in that box. No time for geeky references, Steven. There's only time for action. There's only time for mayhem. That is Bloodborne. My attempt at not being crap at this game. Come on. Okay, we're at Half-Life, people. And I don't mean Half-Life the game, which is awesome. I was too close. Forgot he does that extra move. Again! That's fine, I'll trade blows with him, I'm okay with that. Just following us like a bitch. Okay. Damn. Camera angle! No! No, I didn't press that! What are you doing? Why can't I suddenly block that? It's gonna be close. Oh no, don't heal! Fine, gotta do this hard way. Oh no, he's healing again! I can't stop him! Okay, it's all good, it's all good. I'm confident. Can do this. Oh, no, no! I must have to be closer to him. Oh, no. I don't know how to stop him from healing. Stop healing, you bitch. I don't know how to stop him. He's now went back to flipping half health. That's so ridiculous. I mean, there must be a time limit to how quickly you have to kill him. Because I knew I was this close. Anyway, I have to stop because I've got things to do. But if you're interested in seeing me attempt to kill this boss, I'm playing tomorrow, 3 till 6 UK time, where I will attempt to not let this bother me for the rest of tonight. But if you've been looking at the stream and you've enjoyed what you've watched, I hope I've been entertaining. I hope this has been fun to watch. It's been certainly a stress ball of a thing for me, but it's been fun, which is what Bloodborne is. If you want to see all the stuff that we're up to and all the previous attempts at me playing Bloodborne, you can watch it on our YouTube channel, which is youtube.com/geekapocalypse, where I'll be uploading from day one. This was day 5. We're a little bit behind on the upload, so I'm going to spend some time tonight putting them all up. But yeah, 3 till 6 tomorrow on UK time. Friday will be 6 till 9, and that'll be the end of Bloodborne week. I want to play something else after that. But yeah, so see you tomorrow, guys. Thank you so much for taking the time to look at the stream. And if you have not followed us yet, please, if you wouldn't mind doing that, because it helps us out a lot. And you can find out when we're online. But thanks. Thank you, Nowhere. Thank you, Mystery Lamb. No worries, Mystery Lamb. I wish I, the only reason we're doing it earlier is because the only reason we're doing it earlier is because I have a something I need to I'm doing something on the Thursday night. I'm at somewhere, so made it earlier. But hopefully if you can join us Friday, Friday might be better for you if you're not doing anything Friday. But if not, please check out the uploads on YouTube. But thanks a lot, guys. Have a nice rest of your day, and I'll see you soon. Bye.